Hey guys, okay, so I recorded this a few times, but my other camera, it wouldn't let me upload the video. It would always freeze whenever I tried to transfer it from my camera to the video. I have to find the USB for it. I don't know where it is. And then I just recently tried to record it, but my battery ran out on my flip camera, so I had to switch from my digital camera. Yeah, whatever. I've never really done like a March favorite kind of video or a monthly favorite kind of video. Let me move in a bit. So I was like, okay, let's start now. Like part of it is going to be my ultimate favorite products of all time. Like ultimate, like I have to have in my life at all times. That first part is going to be my monthly favorites. So, yeah. My last card. If you guys haven't watched my reviews, you should go watch it. I will link it in the description box or link it somewhere on the screen. If you don't know what it is basically a card. There's two different kinds of eye shapes. I can use both cards, and then you can use the back too. So you can use one card for each eye, or you can like this and then turn it, and then you can use it like that, or you can use one card for each eye twice if you can fit it right. I believe this bill $5.99 a packet, and it comes with 10. Yeah, it comes with 10 packets. So, they're individually wrapped, as you saw, and yeah, just go watch my review and you see why I love it. The next thing is probably my eyeliner brush. I've been using this a lot. It's from Avon. It's the Avon eyeliner brush. It has a little brush right here. It's very flat and really thin. Like, it goes too. So, yeah, you can see how it's, like, not... Oh, it moves. Okay. But when you have product in it, it doesn't move like that. So, it's really thin, and it goes on really smoothly. It applies better than my Avon, angled eyeliner brush. You know, the small, skinny brush that I use. Yeah. It applies better, and I like that. So, yeah. The Avon Pro 3-in-1 Lip Wand. And my phone's talking to me. So, the color I have is in pink nude. I only have this color because I didn't get anything else, and I don't know if they're selling it anymore, so you can check with your local Avon representative if they have this still. I highly doubt it because it's been a few months, and unless it was on high demand, they still have it around. I personally like it because it's in one little tube. I carry this around with me all the time at school, in my purse. It's always in my purse or my backpack, depending on where I am. And I'll use this instead of, like, another lip gloss. This stuff is lovely. I still have a lot, too, with the lipstick anyway. I've recently fell in love with the Too Faced Shadow Insurance. I know this is an old product, like it's been on the market for several days, but the first time I got this, I did not like it at all. Like, it made my lids so greasy and stuff. But lately, since the winter has been really bad on my skin, that is, like, I have, like, I don't know what's wrong with my right eye right now. Like, I have dry skin right in the inner corner, so it's, like, really bad. But when I put this on, it, like, moisturizes it, which is a good thing. So, but it doesn't crease my eyeshadow. I've been liking this recently, and I'm so glad that I decided to give this another try. The first time I got it, I got about two of this. I gave it away. I don't remember who I gave it away to. But I couldn't find my other primer, so I bought myself this one, and I'm loving it. Like I said, I have really bad, like, dry skin this winter. The stomach's probably gonna change. My skin has been super dry on my face and on my body, but I have to keep reapplying lotion. I recently found this. Well, my mom had bought it from my grandmother, and then, yeah, I don't want to talk about that. So, oh my goodness, does wonders on this eye and on my nose, because I have really bad skin around my, I've always had bad skin around my nose, like, really dry. So, I took this, tested it out for a few days, and the skin around my nose and my eye is, like, not flaky whatsoever. The last thing on my March favorites is my Got to Be Guardian Angel. This is for blow drying your hair, and this one is for flat iron, curling iron, whatever, but I've been using this for just curling, blow drying. I don't even blow dry my hair. Curling and straightening my hair. It protects up to 425 degrees. And I have this much left, and I bought it in January, late December, early January. So I'm about less than halfway, and this I've used once. So yeah, that's pretty much my March favorites. On to my ultimate all-time gotta have it favorites of my life. If you guys know me really, really well, you'll know what my favorite eyeshadow is without me telling you. I'm gonna give you 5 seconds to figure out what my favorite eyeshadow is from MAC. I'll give you a hint. It's a velvet. 5, 4, 3, 2. You're wrong. It's mulch. It's brownish with red red tones and gold shimmers. I really don't know how to describe it. It's just a wonderful color. Mulch has always been my favorite, like, of all time. I use that with almost that and texture. I use those two with almost every combination of colors. If it's in the browns and blacks and grays and silvers, it goes well with blue and purple too. My next ultimate favorite product that I have to have with me at all times, and I will die if it's not with me, Got to Be Lasting Freeze Spray, whatever. But it's fast drying, not like super, super, super extremely fast, but it's fast drying, and I just love the nozzle. I don't want to spray it because it might spray my eye. Yeah, I'm very accident prone. But if you guys seen my faux hawk, mohawk kind of hairstyle, whenever I put my hair all big and stuff, that's what I use. Another, you guys know in my videos that I don't use just regular human hair. Eyelashes, I get them from like a little dollar store. It's not really a dollar because it's $1.50 and up. It's called Daiso Japan. All my favorite brands. I don't know why. Even though they're synthetic and feel really heavy, my eyes are used to them. There's a huge variety of lashes. Like it goes 9, 10, 15. It goes from 1 all the way, I think, up to 20. So these are the number 9. They're like super long. It says the voluminous type. But they're super, super long, and not one of my favorites, but I like them anyway. Only because it gives me length. The next one I'm gonna show you is the number 10s. These are the ones I have laying around that I haven't used yet. They're the voluminous type too, but they're more packed and see how different they are? These are more spread apart, and this is more. This is more concentrated on me than this. This is really concentrated on both, actually. The next one is called Cross Short Type with Twinkies. I guess the Twinkies are glitter. I don't know what brand these are because it's in Korean. I don't understand Korean. I can't read it. But hope you guys can see this. Let's see. They're just medium length with glitter. My Aquafina's Flavor Splash Lip Balm is better than Burt's Bees, in my opinion. Burt's Bees and Soft Lips. If you put it on at night, which I put on every night, and I use every day, you'll wake up with like really, really soft lips. It's like a lip conditioner overnight. But the only thing is, it doesn't take care of chapped lips. It like softens it, but then when your lips dry, like when you need to apply again, it gets really, really dry. So you have to exfoliate every day. Ultimate favorite is my 224 brush. I can use this for almost anything. I've used it for eyeshadow, like on my lid. I've used it for the corners of my lid. I've used it for my crease area, my brow area. I've used it for a little bit of contouring on the side, like right here, right underneath my lip. I've used it for contouring right here, and I love it for concealer, like spreading it out and stuff. If you have either the MAC Select Cover Up or the Studio Finish Concealers, it works wonders. I really love it for applying, because I tried using synthetic blush for this and it like streaked and there was too much, so I started using this to like feather it out and stuff, and it gave me a really good like coverage finish. Anyway, so yeah, those are my favorites of all time and my March favorites. If you have any suggestions on how I can improve my videos, or if you have any comments or questions or requests, or just want to tell me you love me, go ahead and leave them in the comment box. And thank you for watching. Don't forget to rate a thumbs up, comment, and subscribe if you haven't. Follow me on Twitter, add my, or like my fan page, read my blog, and my Tumblr. You can add me on Facebook if you want, if you can find it. I will get you some tutorials soon. I have ideas. Especially an idea to start off baseball season. Yeah. So yeah, have a good night, because it's like 11 o'clock. On Monday, and I have class at 8 tomorrow morning. This video is way too long. Bye guys.